So, I don't want to highlight the name of the company, but the bus driver was in an accident on his way over here, and it's like 3 hours late. Now the bus seems to be freaking overheating. I don't know what the problem is. I hope I can get to where I need to be. Part of me just wants to fly up there and just see what's up there.
I don't know.
What do you guys think? I'm
more concerned about this bus. I'm getting it going. I'm getting to where we need to be,
which is coming shortly. So there's a clamp or something loose. We're leaking antifreeze. He's gonna gun it. Hopefully we can get there before Christmas. That's the goal. If I keep you guys posted.
Finally, this is the place we will be staying at, hopefully, the Hussy over there somewhere. The question has been, and always will be, whether you can take a drone from a high location and fly it to a point of lower interest. Let's see if we can do this. Like 20 some feet lower, so it works fine. The drone is able to control. I hit return home and it was going up, so we'll see what happens. It returns home fine too. We make the rules.
Ooh, fire!
Put it out. Look at that, man.
Ooh.
What you guys got over here? Let me see what's going on over here. For the life,
we got wholesale ketchup. What else over here? Nathan's turkey burgers, Kirkland. What else? Bread, cheese, and what's under here? Beef, ground beef.
He's gonna walk on it. He's gonna walk on it. Yeah, he's gonna walk on it.
Yeah, you see now it's moved over.
Wait till he's running down the street. Ah!
Not gonna burn you.
We trekking. Welcome to Lake. Oh, so much for Lake Placid. It's actually Lake. What? Cold?
Yeah.
Okay. Still looks like Lake Placid to me. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh wow, watch that bridge, boy. Know what you're doing out here. Know what you're doing. What are you doing? Not your typical YMCA. It's like something from a storybook. Wow. Oh, and the sun is coming out. It's gonna make the picture even. Ah, but the sun is coming side of the lake. Not so good. But wow, how about this for a view, guys? Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. I hear something like a fall. Could it be? We're in the Grand Rapids, I think. Oh my gosh, it's risky climbing between these trees. Under no circumstances, I think It would be advisable to fly here. Ah, I'd like to fly here, but...
So I have to pack it up.
The drone says don't fly. On top of that, it takes like 5 minutes to catch a few satellites. If I lose satellite connection, hit one of these rocks or... I mean, just look at the density up here. It's just not worth the risk. I'm not flying it manually. I just don't have a good feeling about this. Maybe I'll go from above somewhere and then fly and come in. So just stay tuned. We'll see what happens. Breakfast here at the Y. Not your typical YMCA. No, nice little breakfast buffet. Plus they got some buffet over there, but this I'm more interested in. Yep. So an update on the drones. The policy here at Frost Valley YMCA is no drones. It's privacy issues. People who pay for cabins and stuff are concerned about privacy issues. I explained to Bob, that is the manager here, that these basic drones that cost like $1,000 don't have zoom capabilities. Yes, they do video in 4K and you can crop and all that, but it's not the same as when you have optical zoom. Most drones you're gonna get for $1,000, which everyone is carrying around these days, does not have that kind of capability. You literally, if you want to spy on somebody through a window or something, you literally have to like fly the drone almost up to the window. They'll know, they'll hear, they'll see. I explained that. I told them that any footage that I take with the drone here, this beautiful property, they have a beautiful lake, beautiful waterfalls, I will share with them so they can put on their Facebook page. He emailed management, who's off today, so the management, they're not even working today, and he hopes to get a response. And it's just a matter of, maybe I should have done this before I came up here. So what's the plan? You gonna ace this thing?
I'm not gonna ace this thing. I'm gonna
just
rip
do
this
it.
Thing.
Just do it. Oh my God!
People flow the streams and the rivers. This is real, real, real life.
It's beautiful. What's with that bridge lying ahead? This is the Grand Rapids. What in the world?
Hey,
what's going on here?
That'll be easier.
Oh, now I got banned. Huh? Now I got banned. You can't fly in here. I'm not going up there. I'm not going up there. And walk across there and come down. I'm not doing it, okay?
I look the part, but that's about it. I want to stay pretty, okay?
Is it possible? You can stay, but not so pretty.
What can I say? I'm not pretty. I still ain't going up there.
What does that mean in a nutshell? Is that a strategy or a quitting thing? Tell me that's a strategy. What are you guys are talking about in Spanish?
He's saying, yo, like, this is nothing. You know, this is cake.
Oh.
I want to see him do it.
Who's saying that?
Okay, mira.
Who said that's cake? Who said that?
Nobody says cake.
Whoever makes it faster.
Listen, man, your translation sucks.
What did you say?
Cake. You're backing out now, huh?
Yo escuché torta.
Gotcha.
So you're good at this.
You want to climb down?
I mean, you can climb down if you feel okay. Personally, it would be easier. Like, let you down from that one. You're gonna move a little bit.
So I'll keep you posted.
I totally have you down slowly.
Jose has officially quit the mission. He has abandoned and he has chosen to abandon mission. Why? I just want to know why. Just tell me why.
Because that was too much.
Too much what?
Too much of your, you know, I'll do it again. Don't worry.
Shake him up, man. Give him a... Nobody crosses this bridge alive!
I don't know how to do it, man.
You're in front, shake him up. Where is he? You even got like a mini zoo around here.
You see the other one?
Look at that one. He's like, get out of here. I'm taking a dump. What is this massive structure here? They're calling it a zip line. Slash. Rock. Oh my gosh. Don't look up. I mean, it goes from here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. This thing is freaking huge. This is getting tall. I don't know if I can do this with shades on. Probably 4 floors.
Yeah, more.
We're coming up.
Hello.
Hello.
How you doing?
Not bad.
Alright, so I'm going to unhook you from your stationary tethers, but don't go anywhere just yet. Have either of you ziplined before?
No.
No? First time?
No, first time.
Climb this tree. You're going to climb on top of the platform and then we're going to count down, and when you count down to one or which, however you decide, you're going to leap for the ball. The ball is adjustable. At the top of the platform there is a rope so you can move it further out or further in as you like. And you're going to leap. And flip in.
Can I go on that side? No.
Ready? Yeah. We're ready.
I can? Can I go over there? No?
For right now, but when he gets off the ladder, no.
Okay, so just tell me when to cross. Just want to catch him up. You can do it, Johnny! You can do it. How was the zip line, guys?
Okay,
that was fun.
Okay, so remember we're gonna go 1, 2, 3 jump and you're gonna jump on jump, yeah? Okay. You're gonna jump as you say jump.
Yeah.
Okay.
You can do it, Michael.
You can adjust that ball as well. You can make it go further or nearer if you want to.
It's good. You can jump.
You can do it. Whenever you're ready.
Count it off.
1, 2, 3, jump.
There you go, buddy. There you go, buddy. You got it, man. There you go. And he's fast.
Damn.
It's working the construction, that's why.
Ah. Oh, come on. Don't grab old lines. Keep walking.
You gotta touch the tree.
Touch the tree, bro.
Jump.
Woo! Big time. Like a star.
Freedom. Freedom.
This is how we do it.
Amazing things happen here. Like dinner. There's only shine that light for me again, Reggie. Right there. Beautiful. There's only two pieces. And there's three hungry men. We've been out in the wilderness for about a month. Something. Or someone.
Someone?
Is gonna get eaten tonight. Stay tuned. So the bus is here. It's getting ready to leave to head back to the pickup point. I'm headed with Mr. Jim over here in this white rental. I'm gonna do a hike somewhere, I don't know where. So this is the crazy guy I was telling you guys about, Jim, who randomly decides he wants to go hiking in the, like, a random middle of nowhere. And I don't know why I'm following him, but let's give this a shot. If you don't see this video, then, well, you know.
Turn it into the Blair Witch Project.
This is it. Just please register. Wow. Put your name in a box, so hopefully when we go in this box, we'll know if you're checked out. Maybe we'll check once a week. Who knows?
Oh, Panther. Mountain.
Alright, that's it. We're all signed in. Let's put this thing back. And lock this up. Very high tech. Nice talking to you. Have a safe hike.
Here?
Yeah.
We're going to go up and then up on this ridge. And you can see here how the lines are so close together. That's because that's a drop from here down into this slide area.
Mm-hmm.
And then we'll be looking up at Romer Mountain on the other side of this valley. So there's a big valley.
Mm-hmm.
We're going to be up on this ridge. Romer Mountain's the next ridge to the east. We'll also see Sheridan Mountain up to the north.
Beautiful.
So that's us.
That's it?
That's it.
Alright, let's make the most of this. I got this. It's a few dots on the map. How hard could it be?
The dash line. I mean, it's easy, right?
There you go. The dashes. That signifies that was easy. Oh, I love this song.
When we did this one 2 years ago, it was clear.
It was what?
It was clear.
Stay tuned. Keep you posted. Just rocks and lakes for now. We're gonna get to the top, all right? All right. We've reached a crossroad. Foot trail, or?
It's not a very well-marked sign.
Is that a price? Are you kidding me?
No, miles.
Oh.
It'll come 300 a mile.
I hike all this way to get a damn bill? No. No bills right now. All it says is foot trail, blue and yellow. And how do you know? How did you know which color to go with?
It showed the turn to the left. But no, it's not very well marked. I thought it actually had another sign, but
yeah.
It said you have to know.
So we're on the yellow trail. What is this I have stepped on? My thirst. What looks like a natural spring. My guide says don't drink. No matter how thirsty you are, it hasn't been proven safe. But out here in the wilderness, one must do what you need to do to survive. Stay tuned.
What lies beyond?
You like those beautiful trails that you go up? Every time you step, there's a rock. It takes work, people. It takes work. It's a craft. One more time. Do you hear that?
There's a tree that fell down probably 10 years ago. You can see it fell across the trail, and somebody cut it and threw the top of the trunk back that way. This one might be just because of the softness of the soil. It pulled out.
Just soft soil. A little bit of rain. Nothing you can't handle. A wet road. That's about it. Mission is officially complete. Giant ledge, trailhead parking, whatever you want to call it. It's done. You pop the trunk for me. We're officially done. Throw my bags in. And I am out of here. This is Xavier. Make sure you hit subscribe, thumbs up, all of the above. Share this video. You know the routine. If you haven't subscribed, subscribe. Yeah, I'm saying this a million and one times. These things take work. Wet, soaking, trekking, dirtying, fun. I do enjoy. And I like to share and subscribe so I can continue sharing this stuff with you. Okay? And any words, Jim? Thanks, Jim.
Trek on.
Trek on.
Trek on.